Once upon a time, Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt were amongst the adorable couples of Hollywood before they parted in 2005, leaving their fans heartbroken. Their split was a mutual decision, but many suspect that it was the growing closeness between Brad and Angelina Jolie that led to the split between them. Later in 2011, a few reports claimed that Brad Pitt made some rude comments about his former wife, Jennifer Aniston. The Fight Club actor had made those comments during an interview with a well-known magazine. Post the interview, Brad clarified that his comments were misinterpreted and had shown the friends Alan in a bad manner. The latest news update about Once Upon a Time in Hollywood actor claims that he offered an apology to Jennifer Aniston for all the past issues in their relationship. Meanwhile, the representative of the morning show actress has called these reports fake. The representative further rejected all claims of Brad Pitt ever apologizing to Jennifer Aniston for the past issues in their relationship. She called them complete fabrication of facts. The news of Brad apologizing to Jen raised many eyebrows, and fans assumed that all is well between the former lovebirds. Speculation of Brad and Jen reconciling their relationship began when the duo reunited for a few seconds at the SAG Awards. Pictures of the two meeting each other broke the internet, while both of them didn't say a word about the same. While the latest news from Jen's PR has left many of her fans heartbroken, who were expecting for love to blossom between the former couple.